right you are.
I shan't let them fall.
It's a hobgoblin!
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Ferocious when backed into a pack.
Master, are you unharmed?
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
What?
Let me get that.
I'm about ready to fall asleep.
It's this way.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to rely on our other senses, as the darkness robs us of our sight.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. A fine face to harvest some of the roots.
No harm in picking it.
Thank you.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Seems the Arisen enjoys traveling in the company of beastrins.
'Tis of little import. We shall serve the Arisen faithfully, no matter our race. goodness. We're higher up than I thought.
Take care not to fall.
Careful now!
You keep going, and I take the rest.
Seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Let us keep this place in mind for when night falls.
I shan't let them harm you. Battle is to be avoided by the Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.